at the bench over there. Those are the seats. Do you want a seat today? Why?
It's not warm, right?
I don't care.
Thank you.
they call saying the coach wants to see you.
Oh, paper trading, right? Like if we're real, it'd be like the lead or whatever.
Well, I would like to really do what we call.
Turn it up, you can't see it. So
638.
It's 638.
750.
Yeah, I think the $142,000 thing isn't
It only shows the commissions that you made.
Dog is frozen solid.
It's gonna grip anymore. Doggy.
Dog is gone.
Don't write a paragraph on theme. That just might be one of the questions.
It's like kind of morbid and the sound.
What's the theme?
It's like, oh, theme?
Tell me in French. Because grammar matters.
What is Alex?
Alex is an Indian.
Why is this period 20 minutes long?
That means the last period is shorter. I'm joking, it doesn't. Thank you.
expensive inside. So now, back in the leg. Wait, split to the end and back. How are they still in their end when they have a penalty?
Yeah, I don't know. It's, probably getting tired.
Thank you.
What do you switch to forward?
I don't know.
He likes it better?
Go ahead, dude.
Thank you.
she extends her relationship with me through hockey. And she knows I'm mad at her right now, so she just played like in a shrug.
Oh.
Teenage girls.
Yeah. How old is she?
She's almost 18.
Is she engaged home now? Or she...
Yeah.
I think last time when you were coaching, it's probably going to be last time.
Yeah, exactly. That would have been like first time for me. There's no body checking in this league. Right?
No, just strictly.
This is how it's supposed to said that, he's not playing right now. Well, we hope that he'll be back. So believe it or not, he did this in the spring, and he's been fighting through the pain for like 6 months. And, you know, we took him to our doctor, and the doctor's like physio, so we took him for like months of physio, and he's like, you know, and still it's not getting better, so we took him in for an x-ray. X-ray revealed nothing. Still in pain, so then you know, we followed through with the specialist, and she's like, well, we better do a CT scan if he's still in pain. And so it does the CT scan, and that's what it revealed, was he indeed had a fractured vertebrae. So it's mostly fused, and that's the right-hand side of his vertebrae that's still not fused. So 6 weeks with zero activity. And then on December 21st, we have another CT scan scheduled. So we'll see what happens in, you know, after 6 weeks of limited movement. And like, basically, he's just a couch potato, walks around school, and that's it.
Did I think you might have a
problem? Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I know, it's bad, right?
Yeah.
I feel terrible, too, because I'm like, suck it up, kid. Like, you know, there's nothing wrong with the other doctors say, it's fine.
Yeah, well, you just look at what they said, right? I mean, can't they tell?
The x-ray showed nothing. No, I even saw the x-ray. Not that I, you know, I'm not a trained doctor, but like, you know, there is nothing obvious on the x-ray.
That's a car,
I imagine.
The car was out for 6 weeks with a fractured thumb.
Right.
And he's been back, but I mean, that's, you know, not even like 1% of it.
I know, yeah, it's... I feel really bad, but at least I'm now happy that we have pinpointed what was going on, because we were just confused. We're like, why isn't he getting better? He's been going to physio for months, and, you know, we put him on, muscular, right? And anyways, he just wasn't getting better, so we were confused, and he's like, you know, he goes and takes a stride with his right leg, and he's like, you know, right? And he got a shot in the back at practice from his defenseman. What happened to your wrist?
Some people can't do anything.
Alrighty, Ed. Good to see you. Yeah, good to catch up. Yeah.
Good to see you.
foot down to block it. He couldn't walk.
How much did that hurt?
A lot.
Like, what part
of it? That's just relocating your foot.
Did he go like this or like this?
He went like this.
Is he super brave or is he just not thinking?
Tell him if he was thinking. And then like stopping like this.
Imagine you go to block. Yeah, and you're whatever, and then you're like this, and it bounces up and down.
Look at that guy. I'm going to knock his hair.
How do you want to
catch him? Oh, I'm just going to check. Wow, this guy. Oh my god. Sit down.
Go get it, boy. Go, 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 go.
Gotcha. More than that. watch some games just end 0-0. Like, imagine paying $10,000 for a game and then it just ties.
We don't enjoy the entire game. Just run around and kick the ball.
What do you expect in soccer?
You go to score.
Score at 10.
Easily. You don't even know how you...
I'd not do that for 5 trillion.
5 trillion, you wouldn't?
No.
But you would put it back 10 trillion.
Fine. 10 trillion is like a dollar per year.
For all dogs, $2 a day.
$2 a day. And all. How many people survive babies after they have babies?
Zero?
Six. A lot?
Six. I wrote it. Six. Six out of five. I wrote the last one.
Thank you.